Galante wasn't lying. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence. Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I tell you, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, it was like a whole new world.
Vito!
Hey, you break out of jail?
Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in, come in, come in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
Thanks.
Said. Now I got a surprise for you. We're going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going to need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
Hey, what do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight in there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot while I was on the inside. I had a much better idea of how things work now.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
All right. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place. We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things. Just hope you didn't forget how to drive while you was in the can.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure, but when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
All right, I get it. Like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away. You'll see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it.
Good to have you home. I'd done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
Nah, not for a few years now. You really felt bad about what happened, you know.
So what you been up to? We couldn't really talk about much when you visited me.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise planned. Don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hey, you just went through a red light. Close enough. Park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street over there.
Thanks, Joe. I appreciate it.
Hey, and about tonight, we're going to a real classy joint. So buy yourself a nice suit. They won't let you in this place look like an ex-con.
My kind of place.
Okay, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself. As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge. And here's the bathroom, clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want. And here is the master bedroom. And there is the master's bed. It's comfy, with room enough for two. Maybe three. And it doesn't squeak. Always a plus in my book. I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check on another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see you.